All right, I'm going to give you a 20-second install video for the lock grips on the Shadow 2. This one's going to magwell. Just make sure you get the grips that aren't for the magwell. The rubber O-ring that they come with, that'll go on the screw. We pull off this screw here. It's on a T20 Torx. Pull off the old grip. Put the new grip on. Take their new Torx with the rubber O-ring on it. And pop it in and install. And that's all there is to it.